Forget everything you remember about learning math. The mindless repetition, the memorized procedures, the incomprehensible terms. Everything, that is, except for your first intuitive grasp of numbers. As a child, you knew how to count.
1, 2, 3, 4.
You also understood that big things could be broken down into smaller parts and put back together again. And you realized that those parts were not always the same size, that they existed in proportion to one another, even if you didn't know what proportion meant.
I still don't.
Math was exciting, hardwired into your brain, just like speech, and ready to grow. At some point, you may have lost those early threads. Maybe they got buried in an avalanche of math facts and rote procedures, and the excitement changed to confusion and fear.
Tough break, kid.
The Mathnasium method is different from all other math instruction because we reintroduce you to those early threads and build on them. Why?
Why?
Because they are the foundation of mathematics, something we call number sense.
Ah, number sense.
The first thread, counting by ones, soon becomes counting by fours, sevens, nines, the times tables. It becomes patterns, the Fibonacci sequence.
Hey, he was Italian, right?
Music, calculus.
Ah, calculus.
Counting is the prediction, interpretation, and creation of patterns. The second thread, breaking a whole into its parts, may have begun with a shared cookie.
I want a cookie.
But it's also the basis for fractions, decimals, algebra.
Algebra.
An equation is, after all, nothing more or less than the balanced parts of a whole. And those parts are proportional, the third thread, to one another. Just like the gears inside a clock, or geometric shapes coming together into a single figure.
Right.
Mathnasium does more than help children get A's and top scores on standardized tests. It gives them number sense, a deep intuitive grasp of the subject. They solve problems thinking like mathematicians, trusting their math instincts. And when you truly understand something, you don't have to memorize it.
Memorize what?
Math becomes an exciting puzzle, a wonderland of interlocking ideas. Part art, art science.
Cool.
When students enroll at Mathnasium, we take our time to fully understand their strengths and weaknesses with an array of proprietary diagnostic tools. Then, we create an individualized program tailored to their needs and teach them one-on-one the Mathnasium way in a language they understand, transforming the way that they think about math for the rest of their lives. We make math make sense. Mathnasium.
There's nothing else like it in the world.